was a harrowing night for a young clerk at a Greenfield convenience store. She was held hostage at gunpoint by a distraught man.
12 News reporter Nick Bohr joins us. And Nick, you talked with the police dispatcher who helped bring this to a safe ending.
Well, that's right. She says she certainly never had a call like it. First talking to a young woman who told her she was being held hostage. Then moments later, talking to the hostage taker himself.
Moments before, literally every on-duty officer in the Greenfield Police Department descended on the speedway at 60th and Cold Spring, there was a drama playing out inside as a clerk held at gunpoint called 911 at the request of the gunman.
How can I help you?
What would you like me to say to him? I'm being held hostage.
You're being held hostage?
Yes.
The stunning phone call set police into action, but shortly after they arrived, the hostage was released.
I'm letting the young lady leave.
Okay? You're letting her leave?
Yep.
Okay, hold on a minute.
You guys don't need to worry about it. I'm not going to hurt anybody.
After the clerk was released, the suspect went outside with the phone, also carrying the gun.
Stop! Put it down! Drop it! Put it down!
Somebody to talk to, okay?
Why?
Because they just want to talk to you, okay?
Why don't you just put a bow in my head and let it go?
But officers kept their distance as the negotiator kept the man on the phone. He explained he was having personal problems. At times, he'd put the gun down. At other times, he would walk around outside with it. He eventually was convinced to put the gun down outside and leave it there. After about an hour, he surrendered.
To be honest, in all the years I've been here, you know, I've never handled a call like this, never took a call like this.
It was definitely not another day at the office for Greenfield dispatcher Cindy Pechon, praised today for her calm, clear work on the 911 call.
It went very well for her being so calm and brave. So I think that, you know, you just try and do the best you can and hope that, you know, you're always praying a bad situation turns out to be a good situation in the end.
Now, the 49-year-old suspect is being evaluated at the mental health complex, awaiting charges which are expected tomorrow. The hostage in all this was not injured. Reporting live in the newsroom, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Thank you, Nick.